Oh, snap. Authorities have released a series of images of a woman they believe discarded a small, sickly alligator at Chicago's O'Hare International Airport earlier this month. Security footage shows the woman boarding the Chicago Transit Authority Blue Line train with the reptile under her arm. She's seen chatting on the phone with the critter in her hand and on her knee before she leaves the train at O'Hare. The 2-foot-long alligator was captured hours later after a maintenance worker found it under an escalator at one of O'Hare's terminals. Nicknamed Allie by a local rescue group, the reptile is being rehabilitated by volunteers at the Chicago Herpetological Society.